Everyone, I'm going to talk about how to fish in Animal Crossing New Horizons. When it comes to fishing in Animal Crossing New Horizons, you're going to first need a fishing rod. To start with, you'll learn the recipe for a flimsy fishing rod. This of course means that it's the weakest tool, but hey, it'll get you started on your fish collection. On your first day, you're going to get the recipe from Tom Nook, and you're going to be able to craft it with 5 tree branches. Once you have one, go ahead and head over to any body of water. This could be rivers, this could be ponds, or the ocean. Depending on where you're fishing, you're gonna catch different types of fish. Now for the fun part. Look for a shadow in the water that looks a lot like the outline of a fish. Pay attention to where they're facing. You're gonna wanna press A, looking out in front of the fish, to make sure that your bob lands in front of their face. When it lands within view, they're going to swim up to it. So always make sure that it's in front of their faces. You might have to position yourself in order to do this. Once the fish swims up to the bob, it's gonna nibble on it a little bit. Don't let this fool you. What you're waiting for is for the bob to actually go underwater. You're gonna hear a sound that kind of notifies you that it's time to hit A at that moment. If you do it correctly, your character is gonna take over from there and reel in the fish. You won't have to mash A or anything like that. Your character is just gonna go ahead and reel it in. And there you go. You've got yourself a fish. You're gonna then be able to donate them to the museum or Blathers or Tom Nook if you don't have the museum yet. Or you can sell it for some sweet bells. That's all you need to know about fishing in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, please leave a like. If you have any other questions, leave a comment down below. And thank you for watching.